This is your sign to make a Kartha Malvo necklace. So many beads, but very therapeutic. Crimp, crimp, crimp. We finished and are kinda obsessed with ourselves now.
So I recently got into beaded jewelry and my friend messaged me asking if I can make them this necklace from Princess Polly, so I'm gonna try. I'm taking out my supplies and now I'm looking on their site to find the picture. Here it is. So first I'm gonna get these flower beads, and I actually have them. So I'm going to get purple, pink, and white. They're so cute. So first I'm getting the purple one. Then I'm gonna get the pink one. And then lastly I'm gonna get white. I got a little bit too many, but you know, just in case. Now I look for these seed beads, and you can see that they're pink on the inside and clear on the outside. So I look through my beads to see if I have it, and I do. And I actually recently got them, and I think they're the perfect ones. Get my gold clasp and my thread, and I just thread it through and start it, and here I magically make it. Oh my god, it's so cute. I honestly think it looks exactly the same, and I hope my friend likes it.